Hello, welcome back to Cooking with Frenchy, cooking and baking made easy. In this week's video and recipe, I'll show you how to make the perfect little friand. Friand, it's a little sponge cake, almondy cake like the financier. The difference is we add some fruits and some nuts. So I hope you enjoyed this recipe. As usual, make sure to subscribe, change your notification bell setting. The link to the recipe will be under this video in the show more section. So see you next time for another recipe, and let's get baking! First of all, make sure you weigh all your ingredients using an electronic scale. It's so important. Place the butter and melt it in the microwave. And let it cool down. Put a sieve on top of a large bowl. Add your icing sugar, your almond meal, and your flour. And sift it all at once together. So much easier that way. You don't have to do it three times. Now create a little well in the center of your dry ingredients and add your eggs, the vanilla paste, and the cool down butter. Give it a good mix. You can use either a rubber spatula or a whisk and combine all the ingredients together. Once you've done that, just cover your friand batter and let it rest in the fridge for 10 minutes. Now it's time to preheat your oven at 180 degrees Celsius and give it a good crisp on your silicone mold or your tin. Fill up your piping bag with the friand batter. The batter should be a little soft, not too hard, but not too runny either. It's easier to use a piping bag because like this you work a little bit nicely and neat. Fill up the imprint or cavities to 3/4 of the height of the mold or the tin. Now you can add your blueberries. I had about 2 blueberries per friand. You can use either frozen or fresh blueberries. Fresher the better.
Now you can add your chopped macadamia nuts. Macadamia nuts are very prone to Australia. So here in Western Australia, we do have a lot of macadamia nut tree, very expensive nut. However, you can use any other nuts you feel like, whether it's almond, hazelnut, cashew, anything that take your fancy. Once you're done and ready, just pop them in the oven at 180 degrees for about 18 to 20 minutes. They should look golden brown. Later, take them out and let it rest for about 10 minutes on the tray. When they cool down, just pop them out of the silicone mold. Nice and golden. Let them cool down a little bit more, and we will apply some icing sugar at the end, and you can serve it either straight away. They are ideal for morning tea, afternoon tea, high tea, any time of the day. I just love them, but be careful, they are very, very addictive. So be aware of it. You can keep them in a airtight container for about 5 days at least, there's no problem. I'll make another recipe another day with raspberry and almond nuts. They are beautiful. Bon Appetit!